just fucked a bitch, she was too far. I just made a half a million too far. I just pulled a vote in my soda pop. I just rolled me up an L, smoking dead ops. YouTube, hope y'all doing amazing, man. Today we're going cave exploring. Like I said, I like to watch stuff that I wouldn't do. I definitely wouldn't do this because I want you to think about a time that you just tried to like breathe out or breathe in and it was hard. Like you've never really experienced like you trying to do something that's natural and not being able to do it. And this would cause that for me. I don't have claustrophobia or I'm not claustrophobic. I don't even know if claustrophobia is a word. I just made it up. But I don't like having to squeeze through a space and then like, say I get caught. The first time I can't make the move that I want to make, I might panic. But let's see what he do.
I'm about to say
they hit me with an ad off the rip.
I'm excited. We haven't been here in quite a while.
So he's done this before.
All the way down the stream passage to a place called High Anxiety.
High Anxiety? That just don't sound like somewhere I want to go. And they all the places for the caves be like Devil's Ear and High Anxiety and like, I don't like that. Why they gotta name it that? Yep. Ain't no light, so it's not like...
This is the entrance, man.
It's just like beautiful, like, oh, I want to take a picture here.
Huge.
Get these ads off of here. What is this?
Oh, yeah, you can see everything now.
The crazy part is, like, they be going from, like, that, them walking upright, hella, like, a lot of space above their heads to something like this.
We almost made it.
To, like, hey... I have to suck in my stomach and I can't breathe out. I gotta slide with my head this way and I can't turn it no more just to get through here. Then it opens up.
Fit with my backpack.
And I think the rock is like sharp, ain't it?
Whoa.
You hear the running water. How do you know? And this is like, that looks like mud on the rock. Like, it looks like it's a whole different color. Oh, they have a rope. I was about to say, like, how do you know how to get out? Do you go based off memory? I hope not.
I think I did that completely wrong.
It worked.
Man. Right now, how far do y'all... They not even, like, deep. But how far do y'all think they is? That rock right there is definitely sharp. Sound like they're about to walk up on a pool.
Hey, it's pumping today.
Oh, heck yeah. That's nice.
Where they at?
Yeah. You know all the fossils on the wall? Oh, yeah. The
corals
and stuff sticking out.
I wonder how old the rock is. Don't tell me they're about to drink it. Why he go so close to where it's at? Could slip.
Whoa. here it gets questionable, you know?
Here. They have to do a lot of meditation and like breath work, all that. Outside of them doing this, that's probably a majority of their day. It has to be.
Oh, that water is deep, deep. No kidding. I made it. I have yet to get my feet completely wet.
Me too. Still dry down there.
Whoa. So deep over here.
This looks like a setup slip and slide, like a slide at an amusement park.
We're about to get wet. Wow, we made it to the second waterfall. We've been walking for hours. We finally made it.
Whoa. Dude, it's pumping.
Like the walls of that just looks like fake.
Oh my god, I'm flooding my boots.
Where the water coming from, though? What happened? What you think happens if you drink that water?
Dude, it's so loud over there.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm talking. We gotta
go. Oh,
all right, yep. Off we go.
I'm still amazed at how they're grabbing the rock. Because it looks slippery. Like no grip at all, except for like edge pieces.
Make the air yours with the Vitruvi Stone Diffuser.
Don't fall down.
We don't do ads. See, this is where I'm not nervous, but I'm like, okay.
Okay, so here's some formation.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
A tooth or something.
Yeah, like a crab claw.
It's got the double point.
Nah, that definitely looks like a tooth. I'm about to sneeze.
Oh, guys, I don't like the look of this.
Yeah, I'm not crawling through that.
This one's tight.
Your backpack, your legs, and everything getting scraped up right now. Because that's not even like a smooth surface right now. Like, how do you, like, just be like...
Wow.
How do you find out about things like this? Like, what's the name of this one? High anxiety. So somebody just was like walking around, found a hole, went through the hole so far, they found some things, came back out, and named it high anxiety.
You got a whole fossil bed?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you don't see that up front.
No.
Nah. Where I destroyed it.
Whoa. That is.
That's cool.
I know, right?
Oh. They all gone.
Alright, bro, I think this is it. High anxiety.
Dude, we're at high anxiety?
Yeah, we gotta climb up into this room right up here.
Oh, boy.
My
holy moly. That looks scary.
This one, I mean.
We gotta go through that?
You do.
Alright.
Yeah, that looks, that's probably like the
There's
scariest
a reason
part.
We call
Other than
high
that.
Anxiety, guys.
That's right.
Why? Because other than this right
Are
you here.
Going into the rock pile?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not no rock climber myself, but.
We're just what,
this
guys?
One looks like a little. Not too crazy. This is the first, like, space that I've seen them have to take off a backpack to, like, get through.
Oh, this is a maze. I know. Man, finally.
Oh yeah, no.
Split up. Start poking our head through every little hole we see. We have never made it past here.
We have never made it past here.
Definitely probably 2 hours back in this cave. And that's after knowing our way.
And they're going based off of knowing their way. See?
Oh, this is tight, man.
Like, I want you to drive somewhere and now just go based off of where you just drove. Go backwards.
Yeah.
No, you can't just do it. I couldn't do it.
Oh, it does open up.
It would take a few times. Wait a minute. This is your first time seeing this part? You said, oh, this is as far as we've been.
Yeah,
but you just now exploring this part? Just now seeing this part right here? How many times have y'all been here?
Dude, we were going up.
Yeah.
Whoa. Where are we? This is high anxiety?
Yeah. About to start mining for a diamond.
That's cool.
Every cave place, every place has rocks like this stacked. Why?
Dude, this place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Does somebody come do it? Or are they already like that? Why is there ads on the screen?
Look at all this broken down rock. You can tell it's not a stable room.
No, it looks like a completely different type of rock.
Yeah.
Than the rock before.
And there's this giant boulder about to fall up here.
Whoa.
Whoa.
That boulder falls, that whole little plane right next to it falls.
This room is so big, we had to break out the big light. The 13,000 lumen light.
Nah, that room looks big.
So there should be
I couldn't do it.
We might not make it to that though.
Alright, we squeezed through a crack.
I keep yawning.
And we're in it now. This is as sketchy as it gets.
Hold on. What you doing? What you doing, my boy?
Okay, I made it through.
See, like, what's the point now? Where are we going?
It appears to keep going down.
It don't go to nothing. And them rocks look like they would hurt.
This way just ended, I think.
So tight.
Dude, I know. This is beyond tight. Find anything?
No, dude.
Me neither.
No consideration.
This is crazy. If this is the way. I know.
Maybe it's not the way.
But we might be able to go back out to the stream.
Yeah, this don't look like nothing.
Get through that breakdown out there.
Maybe.
Like, I don't really be getting a point. Like, you get here and then be like, ah, now what? Time to go back.
Oh, we did it, guys.
Is that sand?
We made it past the breakdown pile. We made it past the nervous breakdown. Or high anxiety, I should say. That's where we're at.
Is that, like, yeah, I'm assuming that's just mud, like. Because there's water down there. I wonder if it floods down there. So they just cut, and then it was just back to the stream.
Now you can either go
see, this is where I begin skeptical of all videos.
Or keep following the stream, which gets really low. Ooh. You might have to whip out a map.
Yeah.
If I'm with somebody that says they know what they're doing, and they say we might have to whip out a map.
Traver's extension.
I'm losing it.
It got super tight.
I'm not going to lose it.
No more than like 2 feet, and it's got a bunch of water coming out. So we're going to have to wait until it's not pumping so much.
See, I said, wow. Does it flood?
Oh, is that what that is? And then look at this rock.
They said they tracked 2 hours from what they knew. Then, like,
wow, yeah.
Imagine having, like, you have the 2 hours. Now you're 2 hours back. You have to stop and sit there because that water's too high. Bro, like, oh my goodness, nah. Too much going into it.
And I think we're going to have to head out now because we've been in here for probably 3.5 hours.
Yep, that's how long.
There's a weird fish in here.
Is that a fish?
In Petty John's cave.
How?
What is that thing?
See, this there's a... If you think that there's a world that we don't know about, bro, you're highly mistaken. There's a fish in a cave in this little bit of water. Where did it come from? How is it surviving? Maintaining. Oh my gosh.
All right, we're well on our way back.
I know that stuff is all heavy.
Past that second waterfall. Now we are getting the heck out of this stream passage.
WVIT though. WVIT. What else they about to do? Nothing? Oh, hold on.
Alright guys, we made it. I didn't think we were ever going to get out of that cave. We were in there for 6 hours.
I know now.
Yeah, I don't know about... Hold on.
What is this?
6 hours in a... 6 hours... In a cave, we had to pull out a map. I don't know. I don't know if that's for me. Outside climbing? Maybe. But going deep in a cave? No, thank you. Because look at this little entrance that turned into what they was all down there looking at. That's amazing. But scary to think about at the same time. Other than that, JALON’E's up out of here. Y'all have a blessed day. Go put your feet in the grass, drink you some water, and take you some deep breaths. Have an amazing day. Domestic violence, men are quick to shoot the semen. Stop acting like boys and be men. How you gon' win when you ain't right within? How you gon' win when you ain't right within? How you gon' win when you ain't right within?